I think, sir, the battle is over, and the young soldier laid down his gun. I'm tired of running for cover, I'm certain the battle is done. For see, over there where we fought them, it's quiet, for they've all gone away. All left is the dead and the dying, the blue lying long beside the gray. So you think the battle is over, and you even lay down your gun. You carelessly rise from your cover, for you think the battle is done. Now, boy, hit the dirt, listen to me, for I'm still the one in command. Get flat on the ground here beside me, and lay your ear hard to the sand. Can you hear the deafening rumble? Can you feel the trembling ground? It's not just the horses and wagons that make such a deafening sound. For every shot fired had an echo, and every man killed wanted life. There lies your friend Jim McKinney. Can you take the news to his wife? No, son, the battle's not over. The battle has only begun. The rest of the battle will cover the part that has blackened the sun. The fight yet to come's not with cannon, nor will the fight be hand to hand. No one will regroup the forces, no charge will a general command. The battle will rage in the bosom of mother and sweetheart and wife, brother and sister and daughter will grieve for the rest of their lives. Now go ahead, rise from your cover, be thankful that God let you live. Go fight the rest of the battle for those who gave all they could give. I see, sir, the battle's not over. The battle has only begun. The rest of the battle will cover this part that has blackened the sun. For though there's no sound of the cannon, and though there's no smoke in the sky, I'm dropping the gun and the saber, and ready for battle am I.